In this first video on creating an ER diagram in a Word document, or modeling an ER diagram in a Word document, we will learn how to create a strong entity. To create a strong entity, you go up to your Insert tab, and then you choose Shape. And under Rectangles or Flowchart, you'll find various shapes. Flowcharts are going to be the most useful shapes for ER diagrams. However, you can obviously find them in other sections as well. So we will click on the rectangle flowchart. We'll draw it, and you see that it has a default shape. You can choose whatever color you want. For me, I tend to try to go up and choose one of these so that either a colored outline with black or the blue. You can do either one. You hit black. You can right click on it and add text and put in your entity name. You can adjust the size of the text if you like by right clicking again and just hovering over until you get the size that you like. 14 point looks good. We can change the autofill to none. We can change the shape weight to half a point, 1 point. 1 point looks good. And it's done. Now, at this point, if you want to save, this is your default shape and pattern so that when you start drawing a new shape, it'll automatically default to that. You can right click and hit save as default shape. From here, you can place it wherever you want on your screen. And that is how to create your first strong entity in Microsoft Word.